We were between 5 and 7 miles from runway when the engine quit.
That's Don Reinhardt as he looks today. And Don, 40 years ago, as the plane he was flying fell out of the sky onto France Avenue.
Has an unreal quality to it, knowing what happened here 40 years ago today.
Here, feet from the gas station that once stood at the site of this Bloomington coffee shop.
It was pretty traumatic.
The Ohioan piloting this corporate plane to the Twin Cities with the company president traveling with his wife and daughter clipped that apartment building, sheared off a wing, then did something remarkable.
They're using the jaws of life here to take the roof of the airplane off.
He lived.
This was a genuine 100% miracle.
Of the four on board, Don was the most seriously hurt, pulled from the plane with a broken back, not expected to walk again, if he even survived.
When my face met the instrument panel, my front teeth, top and bottom, were smashed out. I had to have plastic surgery to reconstruct my lips. You can still see the scar on my forehead just a bit.
Days into Don's two-month stay at Fairview Southdale Hospital, a student nurse would find herself at his bedside.
It was a prize.
Nurse Pat.
Somebody brought teeth to the relationship.
Would become Don's wife.
It wasn't random.
Think about all the flights in and out of the Twin Cities and how much the one that crashed impacted Don's life.
Didn't know a soul.
He'd arrived in Minnesota a stranger.
Yep, didn't know anybody.
But among those firefighters gathered round the wreckage, see that rescuer who helped pull Don from the plane?
You see his left profile.
9 months later.
This gentleman right here.
He was Don's best man.
Oh, yeah. You need a place? Sure, stay with us.
And Don did. For 6 months, he stayed with the Figgies, recovering in that body cast.
I was just adopted.
Remember the Figgies?
Get a hug.
Who met Don at the hospital and took him in?
Good to see you. Glad you are here.
The whole family is here.
Oh, Ellen, you haven't changed a bit.
Along with a room full of others.
Good to be on the correct side of the grass.
Who made a place in their hearts 40 years ago for an out-of-towner.
Dave!
Who dropped in.
Holy buckets, Dave. Good to see you.
40 years ago, my life started again.
Don survived to meet his wife, resume his flying career, move to Iowa, become a father and grandfather, and discover his faith.
Good to see you.
So it's a good thing.
Thank you very much.
Don Reinhardt didn't make it to the airport.
Amen.
He landed instead where he was supposed to.